Let me tell you something here. I made love to a woman whose face was bitten by a shark. I'm not saying she wasn't attractive, no. She was an alcoholic, she passed out on the beach, and a sand shark bit her face. Hence, when I was introduced to her, after I had days at Hyde, I'm shocked. But I didn't see that because she had fake boobs, so I didn't know if she had a shock. Let me explain. I was lost in Nevada. I was lonely. It was 115 degrees. Somehow, I got shock face to come to the room with me. I don't know how it happened. But she brought her sister along with her. But not in that type of weird way. Let me explain. Dirty people, dirty people. Look. We went to the room to hang out, have a drink, and a beer. Next thing you know, the sister shot and brings her to the bathroom. Now, there's a lot going on. In my head, I'm going to have sex with shot face in the mirror. But in the other room, her sister's probably going through my shit. But I haven't been laid in such a long time, I'm like, what shit is valuable in the other room? Let me explain, young ladies, what a male's penis will do when it needs to do what it's got to do. I could never do it that way, but then I somehow maintained an erection with a woman while making love with her in the mirror on this side, shock face. This side, regular face. And her sister robbing me in the other room all while maintaining an erection. Oh, by the way, she's 5'7", so I'm on my fucking toes. And I found out a lot about myself that night as I was making love to shock face. And I couldn't get off of regular face. I needed shock face. So if anyone was offended by the joke over here with the girl that might have been heavy set, I had sex with a shock face. So relax, okay? I've paid my fucking penance. All right.